If they nest in barns, a barn's kind of like a big cave, and some birds like to nest in stick nests, some birds like to nest in hollowed out tree trunks, and barn owls like to nest in big buildings sometimes, and that's where they get their name from. And so they probably are a cavity nester, and that's why where they probably nested before we started to build barns.
Yep.